India Today exclusively speaks to Professor of IIT Kanpur, Manindra Agarwal, about the surge in COVID-19 cases across the nation. He claimed that the third COVID wave could peak by January end. Here's more.
Professor Manindra Agarwal, thank you so much for your time here. I want to begin by asking you that more than 1 lakh cases are being reported in India already. There is a visible surge. It's for all of us to see, and a lot has been said about how this could just be a not very accurate number. So the actual numbers could be much more. Having said that, if more than 1 lakh cases is not our peak, what really would be India's peak? What would be the scenario in major cities in weeks and days to come? What are your findings? Do share with us.
Yeah, good morning, everyone. Firstly, the data coming about Omicron cases in India is still in very early days, because even in Mumbai, where it started perhaps the earliest, we only have about 10 days data. So we have a model which looks at the data and then estimates the parameter values and then computes a prediction based on that. So for most of the places, our model doesn't have enough data to be able to make such projections. Having said that, we have done some preliminary analysis, and what this indicates is the following, that in cities like Delhi, Mumbai, where the numbers have been rising very fast for past week or so, they will continue to rise very sharply, with the peak estimated somewhere around middle of this month, that is in about week 10 days from now. And okay. This is a typical characteristic of any wave that rises very fast, that it peaks fast and again comes down quite fast.
Okay.
For India, we are still a little bit in the dark because, as I said, then insufficient data is available at present. But very preliminary estimates indicate that the peak will be somewhere between 4 to 8 lakh cases per day. Somewhere around...
For the entire country?
For the entire country, somewhere around end of this month, give or take a week.